Hello guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video will talk about fan value, that is SMG AMR9 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack, Taylor Rip Modern Warfare 3 Lite version 1.2, Scottish Terrar 6.0 version 1.2, and last one Project Orion version 1.3. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. This is for setup the script number one. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here you will see this Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack. Click this number icon. Remember, in this yellow bar, set SM as your in-game controller. Down here, scroll down, go to the green bar. Primer weapon, AMR, 9. I'm using vertical anti-recoil, I'm using 3. Horizontal anti-recoil, I'm using 0. That's simple, okay? Now you can close it. And remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this rack set USB. And then, for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the Summon version. Okay guys, now we are in the Summon version. First, go to the second slot. Modern Warfare 3 Lite version 1.2. Go to the script menu. Go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here Polar Advanced Legacy. Vertical Strength 14, Horizontal Strength 0. Okay, on aim assist, remember to turning off all these aim assist. Next, Scottish Terrar 6.0 version 1.2. Go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy. Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical End 11, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember on aim assist to turning off all these aim assist. Okay, next, the last scripts. Project Orion version 1.3. Go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 12, Vertical Mid 10, Vertical End 6, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And as always, remember turning off all these aim assist. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen. Sorry. This is my attachment for AMR9. Barrel, I'm using AMR9 Enforcer Long Barrel to add some bullet velocity and range, recoil control, and gun kick control. Muzzle, Singular MKV to add some bullet velocity, firing aim stability, and recoil control. Under barrel, to add, I'm using FTEC Reaver 56 to add some aiming idle sway, hip fire accuracy, and recoil control. Magazine, 50 round mag, and optic Cronin Maneuver for short to long range, for short to mid range, okay? As you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this attachment on this 4 anti-recoil value in the firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, it's going up. It's a simple recoil. Next, Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack. Nice, very nice. Next, Modern Warfare 3 Lite version 1.2. It's going up. Next, STS 6.0 version 1.2. Nice, very nice. Next, Project Orion version 1.3. Okay, as you can see here, this is without the scripts. Okay, this is Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack, Modern Warfare 3 Lite, STS, and Project Orion. As you can see, these three scripts is really good for this gun, for this AMR9. Okay, Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack and STS, and this Project Orion. Let's scratch this. This is an old script. So this between Pro Pack and STS. But if you are beginner on using this Chronos Sen, use the Pro Pack because you only change to value on vertical and horizontal. But on STS, this is for the advanced user, there are 7 value you need to change in here. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, AMR9, with Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.